That was almost exercise. Goodbye, Ben Tennyson.
Good shot, honey.
Like my dad always said, the right tool for the right job.
Ben, are you okay?
Mom, Dad, am I glad to see you? I mean, I'm always glad to see you, but...
Excuse me.
You're his ruffian friend, right?
I've got it covered, dear.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Thanks. Nice piece, by the way.
Yeah, Dad. Where'd you get that?
What? This old thing? It's been sitting in the attic ever since Frank and I were kids. Always hated it.
Are you okay, Ben?
Fine, Mom. I'm sorry I just blew you off like that.
I'm not. I mean, it's actually kind of cool that you showed up when you did.
It was very cool. We're proud of you. Your friend was in danger. You had to help him.
His friend? You heard that monster, honey. The whole world was in danger. Ben saved it.
I helped.
The point is, son, we've seen you in action. We know what you're capable of. Clearly, you know what you're doing.
You would have found a way to win even if your father hadn't shot the giant alien with the space bazooka.
One second.